Sir, this is the new machine, Ditka 2, for the 1-inch wire tape. So you can cut the only 1-inch tape with the, this type of rotary type tape dispenser. This is very easy to set up. You can see the video. Yeah. To adjust the length of the tape, you can rotate simple knob, this one. Rotate left side or adjust right side. It depends on your size. Now this. Now the length of the tape we have increased little bit. You can check here. It's around 1.5 inches. So increase accordingly, no problem. This is the adjuster. You can use this to fix, to insert the tape into the machine, like here. Here you can see the tape is out, and again you want to fix the tape, you need to just insert the tape into here. This is the blade. You can see this is the blade. Now we have fixed the tape into the machine and then run the machine. Operation is very simple. Here is also one more thing, machine. This is the rotary knob to adjust the gap between two tapes. Right? Here you can see the gap between two tapes is around 1/2 inches. So there are only 6 or 7 tapes you can cut in one time. So if you want to increase the numbers of cutting tape, you can rotate this knob to right direction or left direction to change the gap between two tapes.
Thank you.